Good morning, family. It's day one of our rush attack. Five star, no holies. Defense hasn't been attacked yet. And this is my defense team. We have Kasa Malasi, who does damage to three enemies, lowering their mana, plus lowering their mana generation for three turns. On top of, I believe, her passive cleanses. Okay. Then we have Jay Jing, who ignores dodge, dispels buffs, and does uncleansable poison damage. Xenophald, we know what he does. Alters the dark shields. Great healer. Kasa Marjana, who also has the opportunity to dispel and does damage to three. And then we have Lyanna, who silences one individual. Okay. So let's see here. Do I have... Yes, the hero's chest is unlocked. Let's go. Probably going to run into a lot of Alfrags. All right, so... Oh, what does she do? Okay. This is going to be tricky. So I think we're going to go with ice heroes. Then, let's do that. Can he resist that? Probably. Then we'll do... I think I'm going to go with... we're going to need a... Let's see if we can use someone else outside of her. Okay. Let's give him the 23. I think I'm going to focus more on the wings, because he'll probably be a devil to take out. Let's give this a shot. With rush attack, I go with four colors. Wow. Now, what should I do? The left three, right? Or the center three? I think we need to get rid of Magni. Okay, flag number one completed. Oh, wow, I haven't seen her being used. Extra damage to fire, plus she's a wizard. Okay, let's see here. Who would I want to use this time? Let's see what we got. I can use, where is she? Rotila to send back that defense down on them. Two ice heroes. Don't he dispel anything? No. All right, well, not really. I've never seen her. Wow. 2000. That's the first time I recall ever losing to a Isarnia as a tank. It's a lot of damage. Okay. So we're gonna try something else. Let's get rid of him. Who should we try? I'm probably going to go through these attacks pretty quickly. I don't think you can. Oh. Well, they got a personal thing against Frida, apparently. Okay. I think I'll take her out this next. All right. Well, this is going to be fun. All right. So we're going to have to try something a little bit different. I might have to start going with two healers. Who do I want to use? Let's see here. We have a cleanse. Or do they have a lot of minions? Yeah, they do. Okay. So we'll use Brimstone to push them out. Okay. Let's try someone different. He does three, huh? So does he. All right, so let's see what we're gonna do next. I don't want Melander to go off though. Can we at least kill a lassie?
Oh.
Okay, I think we're gonna freeze Utragan. We'll get rid of a lassie. I think we need to get rid of Kagan. Let's see here, 441. No. Tires. Tiles can go into Melinder. Finally. Wow, it sticks. Okay. Oh boy. God, she does massive damage. Wow. Wouldn't have thought. All right, well. I already know how this is going to turn out. Probably end up buying back by day two. Hopefully not, though. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you for day two. Peace out, I mean it, family. Bye.